tell me, do you know what the word puberty means? It is the time in life when a young person's body experiences certain changes. These changes can be very confusing because they send messages to the brain, and this is very confusing. You following? You see, men and women are constructed differently. Like cars, they both start out with the same standard equipment, four wheels and a motor. But then, of course, we have our various options, power steering and disc brakes. You see? Think of it as a dance of electronic force. The protons and the neutrons hovering around each other. The patterns dictated by the mores of society. Now, sometimes these protons and neutrons will merge in a certain point in time and space, and this causes another form of life known as birth. Do you see what I'm getting at? It is this wonderful process, this inexorable dance of the chromosomes, if you will, that produces a drive for civilization to go forward. Now, without this drive, where would we be? We would be alone on a barren planet, a people moving relentlessly towards extinction, fruitless, purposeless. So, to sum it all up, watch yourself Saturday night.
Thanks, Dad. I'll keep that in mind.
Some of those neutrons can be pretty gorgeous, if you know what I mean.